Wait! Why am I still here? Shouldn't I be ascending? I was told there would be a bright light. Where's my bright light? You call this a sepulcher worthy of my majesty? I know the royal catacombs are quite a ways from the palace, but is this the best you could do? Go forth into the catacombs. Find me a sepulcher worthy of my magnificence, and fill it with riches.
Yeah!
What is this place? Some sort of pit stop? Oh, now I remember. This must be the outpost I had built when I came here to plunder the... I mean, tour the royal catacombs. It looks like no one's been here in ages.
What?
Huh? Ah!
Customers! Oh, I knew my dream would come true. Welcome, welcome. How did that guild greeting go again? Oh, right. Welcome to the Royal Catacombs Outpost and Workshop. If there's anything you need, just let me know. We offer complimentary cartography services and free treasure storage in the vault. I can also build and upgrade all sorts of mining gadgets in the workshop. But, you'll need to find the blueprints yourself. Oh, and the shop accepts all kinds of loot. Metal, gems, but no paper. No paper, no. Paper cuts scare me to death. This is so exciting! It's time for some jolly cooperation!
Yeah.
This isn't so bad. Ah! I take it back!
Awesome! You found a new gadget blueprint! Head on over to the shop and I can build it for you. Remember, if you go bungee jumping, tie the rope, and you got an eye for quality. Something else. Personally, I'd use it to swing on the other rope. Remember, if you go bungee jumping, tie the rope, then jump.
Oh, this is so exciting!
Good luck, you two!
Away. They won't hurt you after all.
Thank you.
oil engineers talk about. Maybe there's a light in there? Load it onto my chariot!
Yep. Yeah.
This is going to be a very long trip.
Yeah.
Welcome back. So, how are you liking the Royal Catacombs so far? Remember, if you go bungee jumping, tie the rope, then you can attach your rope to this while you do something else. Personally, I'd use it to swing on the other rope like a monkey. Remember, if you go bungee jumping, tie the rope, then jump.